Hey everyone, it's Yubi, and today I'm unboxing a Bluetooth speaker which costs 1000 Bangladesh Taka. This speaker is from a Chinese brand called WK, and its model is SP280. So let's remove the cover. Firstly, slide the actual box from the cover. Now open the box. Here is the speaker itself. It's very tiny. Let's set it aside and check other accessories. Here is the micro USB cable, a loop strap, and a user guide. The speaker looks beautiful. It is a micro USB port for charging, and it is an LED indicator to know whether your phone is turned on and charging. At the bottom, there is a power button. Press and hold the power button to turn on the speaker. We can see the booting light here. Due to some problems, I could not make the sound test video. But I can say that the sound of this speaker is okay for its price. If you want to buy a speaker at 1000 taka, you should check this out. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and follow us on social medias. So bye and see you again at the next one.